Have you ever stared into the night sky and wondered what exists beyond the farthest stars you can see? There are mysteries in this universe that fascinate even the most brilliant scientific minds. In this video, we will explore one of the most profound questions of all. What lies beyond the observable universe? The observable universe contains everything we can possibly see, including over 100 billion galaxies stretching out over 90 billion light years. But there are good reasons to believe space extends far beyond the limits of what our telescopes can detect. What might exist in these unreachable realms beyond the cosmic horizon? The truth is that scientists can only speculate based on theoretical physics. The hypothetical ideas go on and on. No one knows for sure what grand mysteries await beyond the observable universe. But the possibilities are more astounding than anything science fiction could dream up. Stay tuned as we dive deeper into the wild frontiers of cosmic theories, hidden dimensions, and the tantalizing question mark that lies beyond the limits of human knowledge. A question mark just waiting to be explored. This is one space mystery you don't want to miss. According to the standard model of cosmology, space is infinite. And if space is endless, then matter and energy will continue extending outward forever. This raises the question, what might exist in those unreachable realms beyond our view? What mind-bending alien worlds, undiscovered dimensions, and unseen frontiers await beyond the farthest galaxies we can observe? The possibilities are endless, and we can only speculate based on theoretical physics. One exotic idea is that another universe could exist parallel to our own, hidden in higher dimensions, curled up at each point in space. String theory allows for 10 or 11 dimensional space-time, most of which we cannot access. Colliding with a hidden universe could leave an imprint on the cosmic microwave background that we might someday detect. Some theorize that beyond a certain distance, the expansion of the universe exceeds the speed of light. This creates an uncrossable cosmological horizon, so anything beyond this border can never be seen or interacted with. Perhaps even new laws of physics emerge in these unreachable domains. Another proposal is that we live inside a gigantic cosmic void surrounded by a much vaster universe. Observationally, we can only see a finite spherical bubble 47 billion light-years wide, containing a few billion galaxies. But beyond this, an exponentially bigger volume could exist, filled with trillions more galaxies. One audacious idea is that our universe is just one of infinitely many bubble or pocket universes sprouting in the quantum foam of an eternally inflating multiverse. Evidence for this may be imprinted on the cosmic microwave background radiation. In fact, there are theories that every possible universe allowed by the laws of physics exists in a grand cosmic landscape, most utterly different from our own. Far beyond our horizon, realities without atoms, forces, stars, or galaxies could unfold. Even our physical constants, like the strengths of forces and masses of particles, may vary from universe to universe. Perhaps even more mind-blowing are concepts like holographic cosmology, which says that what we observe is actually a projection of processes taking place on a distant 2D surface. All the particles, forces, and dimensions of our universe could be nothing more than holographic expressions of quantum information encoded on a vast cosmic horizon. Some even propose that space emerges from entangled threads of quantum information woven into the cosmic hologram at the edge of the universe. What strange meaning does this lend to the fabric of reality itself? Or even more radical is simulation theory, the idea that we're all living inside an advanced artificial simulation, and space itself is nothing more than encoded information in a vast computer built by future humans or some other intelligence. Perhaps beyond the simulated vacuum of our universe's bitmap, entirely different physical laws hold sway, ones based on the true fundamental code that generates our fake reality. Our space could be a mere illusion, a simulated realm whose edge contains an inconceivable world. Maybe cosmic strings and other exotic objects populate the deep void. Everywhere we look, we find structures from galaxy clusters to the cosmic web, so it's possible some form of organization persists endlessly. And since the night sky is dark, there must be an edge to the bright web of galaxies we see. Of course, the universe may simply keep going uniformly forever, eventually thinning out into isolated stars, then dead husks of collapsed matter, and finally just stray particles. But even here, the possibilities are profound. Perhaps space-time itself gradually dissolves into a quantum foam, twister space, or hyperdimensional arena where familiar concepts of distance and location lose meaning. Or the ultimate structure of reality may be discrete bits or quantized loops rather than a smooth continuum. The foundation of our universe could be built on something incredibly weird. Some even entertain the idea that the universe could naturally end at a boundary where the laws of physics completely break down. Beyond this edge, inconceivable landscapes might await. From utter chaos to bizarre quantum realms where the familiar concepts of time, space, and causality disintegrate. Matter might dissolve into a quantum fuzz populated by hyperdimensional gateways. Infinities could unfurl, allowing every imaginable cosmic history to unfold simultaneously. Causality could flow backward and forward. The bedrock nature of existence beyond our orderly universe could be utterly unrecognizable to us, a realm of possibility completely beyond our knowledge. What incomprehensible truth awaits if we could but cross the ultimate cosmic horizon? Every breakthrough in physics reveals another layer of hidden complexity. Perhaps the universe is far stranger than we can conceive. The wildest frontiers at the end of all things are still unknown. We simply have no language to describe what, if anything, exists beyond the observable threshold. But physics offers clues that profound mysteries do lurk over the cosmic horizon, awaiting discovery. So what really lies out there at the farthest limits we may never reach? The possibilities stretch the imagination, from parallel dimensions to bubble universes to alien civilizations we can scarcely conceive. The tantalizing truths hiding at the edge of the known universe could surpass our wildest science fiction fantasies. The theory of cosmic inflation predicts that countless bubble universes sprouted in the moments after the Big Bang, each with its own distinct laws of physics. Beyond our cosmic horizon, an endless multitude of bubble universes could exist, floating in a vast, inflating quantum field like bubbles in a froth. Some may harbor life and intelligence far beyond our comprehension. Perhaps we'll find signatures from these alternate realities imprinted subtly on the microwave background. The idea of parallel dimensions also tantalizes theorists. String theory points to at least 7 extra spatial dimensions beyond our familiar 3, curled up at every single point in space. What alien physics operates in these higher dimensions? Do unknown civilizations exist right next to us, sharing our space, but invisible and inaccessible? Collisions between our brains may create ripples we can detect. Hiding just below the quantum level, these parallel worlds embody cosmic secrets we have only begun to grasp. And even if no other advanced civilizations exist in our own 13.8 billion year old universe, the staggering immensity of space virtually guarantees that life has emerged elsewhere, on planets yet undiscovered. Their techno-signatures may whisper faintly at radio wavelengths. Beyond the cosmic veil, what astonishing aliens and artificial intelligences have arisen, surrounding us with still unseen life? What would an intelligence billions of years more advanced than humanity be capable of? Surely, their knowledge far eclipses our own. These barely imaginable possibilities, infinite cosmic bubbles, higher dimensional planes, extraterrestrial minds, could be commonplace beyond the margins of our own perception. From macro to micro, invisible frontiers lie waiting. Reality has proven far more surprising than fiction. What new revolutions in our understanding, what ultimate secrets underpinning existence await discovery over the horizon? The most epic cosmic revelations may still lie ahead. As we continue probing outward into space and further back in time, our observations keep revealing things we never expected. Dark matter, dark energy, gravitational waves, and a staggeringly complex cosmos. Every breakthrough leads to deeper questions. So the most thrilling discovery of all may lie just beyond our horizon, waiting to shake up our view of reality. The profound secrets hiding in the greatest unknown are yet to be imagined. When we gaze out from Earth into the glittering night sky, we see but a tiny fraction of our spectacular universe. But the cosmos extends far beyond what our eyes can observe. Over the horizon, the universe could contain wonders exceeding our wildest dreams. From the smallest particles to the largest structures, mind-expanding discoveries await. What incredible truths lurk out there at the edge of human knowledge? That question mark is ours to explore. The cosmic adventure is just beginning.